Hundreds of striking teachers seeking higher wages have taken to Rio de Janeiro's streets. The demonstration in central Rio had been peaceful by the time night fell. But Brazilian police were out in force and bracing for possible clashes. Among those in the crowd were adherents to the Black Bloc anarchist style of protest and vandalism that attacks banks and other symbols of global power. Protests across Brazil have diminished in size since last year's any government demonstrations that saw a million people take to the streets on a single night. Brazil, however, has seen near daily protests of late, with anger focused on the billions spent to host next month's World Cup football tournament. Protesters demand more spending to improve Brazil's woeful public services, like schools, hospitals and security.